Marriage is like your waistline. If you don't pay attention to it, it will drift in a direction you don't want it to go.
You're broken, I'm broken, but we're gonna walk through life together in commitment. And we're gonna love each other in spite of and through the brokenness to wholeness.
That was the most I've heard guys say amen in church.